Now to breaking news on the south side. Another man is dead after police say he walked into traffic and was hit by a pickup. It happened last night at the intersection of Troy and Keystone Avenues. Police say the driver of the pickup had a green light and didn't see the man. Police say the driver is cooperating with the investigation.